So we're live, guys. How's everything sound? There we go. Invite, add to ban list. Guys on the chat.
Yeah, please give us feedback immediately about sound levels.
Okay.
The technical stuff.
I wanted to go live early because. Since we're going to have music playing for you guys, I want to make sure that it's not too loud. Like, I don't want it to be like this loud when we're trying to speed. I don't want it to be this low. This should be fine, I think. How's that sound? Hello and welcome to Han GM's Tournament Stream Channel. Today we have, obviously, GMs and moderators are going to be going at it today. Obviously for bragging rights and some giveaways, which I'm not at liberty to disclose to you guys. But I can tell you guys are going to be winning 3,500 gold coins, not all at once. It'll be spread out over the next 5 hours. And how much you win, I think, will depend on how much you know about the game. I'm not sure if you guys can win multiple times or not. I guess we're going to have to leave that up to Macroheart, who is here with me right now. Go ahead and introduce yourself and let them know why we're doing this tournament.
Yeah, well, that was Ralph, Tumultuous. He was gracious enough to help stream this event. My name is Nathan, a.k.a. Macroheart, and I welcome all of you guys to our special event here. We'll be trying to be doing this once a month. And basically what this is all about is we have 40 of your Game Masters and forum moderators here to battle it out and earn some respect. So feel free to cheer along or berate the crap out of them. Our goals for this tournament are pretty straightforward. Basically, we want to spread awareness for RAP, rules of conduct, and forum rules, things like that. But more importantly, we want to give out lots of gold coins to you guys. So over the course of the next 5 hours, we'll be giving out 3,500 gold coins. And you may ask yourself, how do I get some of that? Well, it's really simple. After every match, we'll be asking two questions. The first person to answer correctly gets 200 gold coins. The next two people get 100 each. So that's 400 gold coins for each of 8 questions, adding up to 3,200 coins, and the remaining 300 will go to a random person who's been with us for the entire stream. So that's all it takes. Just when we ask the questions, you'll have to go to our website if you're already on it. It's hangmtournaments.com. Under the prizes tab, we'll post links to the questions and it'll provide you a form. So just click on the link, read the question. We'll also be, you know, saying the question out loud during the stream. Select your answer or type in your answer, and the first three people to answer correctly will be awarded. And we'll be letting you know who is winning and how much throughout the stream. So that's pretty much all we're doing here. We're just trying to get the teams together. Ralph, are you?
I keep getting no response from server when we're just sitting in there. I don't know why.
While we're getting the teams ready, we're going to be starting the first match in about 10 minutes. So if you guys have any questions about RAP, anything that you feel I might be able to answer, random questions.
No balance questions, because...
Yeah, we'd like to stay away from that. But anything that has to do with the rules of conduct or forum moderation, also how to apply. One of the reasons we're doing this is also to spread awareness. So maybe encourage you guys to sign up yourselves. So, you can be a GM or a forum moderator yourself one day and participate in this very event. So I'm going to start throwing the invites to everyone.
How does my voice sound now, guys? I know you guys said that the mic was a little too close before. Is this good?
Should I bring it closer?
Further away? Just to report bad posts in the forums. Nathan? How important is this report? Yeah.
Well, it's, basically, our forum moderators, scour through the forums just on their own time. They're just always active anyhow, so they tend to see most of the inappropriate posts. However, we can't be everywhere at once. So if you come across something that you find is inappropriate, spam, trolling, bad language, just flame, you know, that type of stuff, yeah, go ahead and click the triangle. Just give us a brief message, and that way it'll get into our I'm too loud or
no, just
that's you asking. Okay, so yeah. Basically that just puts it in our bucket saying, hey, this is a potentially bad post, check it out. There's no penalty for reporting a post, so if we don't delete it or give an infraction, you don't lose anything. Just something to bring to our attention, even if it's something like, hey, this is the wrong section, he's posting a suggestion in strategy, hey, a moderator, move it over to suggestions forum. So, you know, things like that. We just go crazy. We actually don't get that many forum posts. REP, we get thousands and thousands of tickets. For forum, it's dozens. So, you know, don't feel bad if you're reporting people. Yeah. Is Showtime still with us?
Yeah, he said he was going to have his mic muted, but in case we do need him for
anything. I am still with you, gentlemen. So, yeah. How's it going, everyone?
I got to try to get these teams set up. I'm really bad at this.
I've got my volume set up. I think everything is fine. We're all proportional. Music is audible, not too loud. Just waiting for the players now. Got Chewy Cat Smiley. Right, so I'm going to take a look at their stats as they come in, just so you guys kind of get an idea of the caliber of players that are going to be playing in this match in particular.
For some reason, I can't unselect private mode.
So, guys that are viewing, if you're a carry, right, and your game length is 36 minutes, on average, about how many creep kills should that be? Who's this? Same person. Or how many creep kills do you think that should be per game? So we can see which songs are on it. Yeah, in 36 minutes. 36 minute average. 230. That's pretty good. This is going to be Casted GG. That's right, Chewy Cat. Everyone's going to watch if you fail, bro. Will there be music during the tournament? Certainly hope not. There will be. If you feel like it's too loud and it's too distracting, feel free to ask me to lower the volume, and I will gladly do it. We got music for the sake of the people that want to hear it. You know, obviously, right now I have it pretty low, What?
Well, this is more for Showtime. I got some people who are in the wrong games right now.
We've got people in the wrong games. What do you mean, Mr. Magni?
Well, isn't our first match No Love for Magni versus Foxtrot?
Yes.
So why is Nuss in a TMM match at the moment?
He said to message him.
But what about Blue Steel? He's in your match as well. What team is Blue Steel on now?
Blue Steel is in Team H. He's going to be replaced by Android. It's Endroil.
Alright, you're going to have to help us. Are you in the middle of a match right now, or are you starting to set up the other three matches at the moment, huh?
I'm setting up the other three matches at the moment.
Yeah, so the games, the matches are all going to be played simultaneously. We're going to stream whatever matches, I guess, we think are going to be the most exciting to watch. Obviously, we're going to have the semifinals and finals streamed. Those will also be simultaneous, I think. So we're trying to wrap this whole thing up in about 5 hours. So, is with us Blue Steel. GGP Backstab. So yeah, I'm gonna keep looking at these player stats. I think I already looked up Smiley. This guy's pretty good.
Showtime, is Blue Steel on H or F? Because F Blue is saying Steel. That he's with them.
Okay. Blue Steel is on Team H. He's going to be replaced in Team F by Androil. E-N-D-R-O-I-L. O-I-L, sorry.
I guess we found our support player here.
Whatever Team F is saying, I mean, we have to do it this way right now, so.
Element user wants an invite. I don't know if that's already an element user or not.
No, he's in. He's already in.
When are the links for the questions going to come up?
When we answer, between each match, we'll be asking the questions approximately on the 45 past the hour. If the match runs late, we'll be asking the questions a little late. But pretty much between every round of matches, we'll ask two questions. And when we ask the question, we'll provide the link on the prizes tab. We'll also probably spam the link in the stream chat. So basically, you just click on the link. It'll open up a form where you can read the question and type in your answer. And the reason we're doing a form is so that way it's proven timestamps where we can, you know, on our own leisure go through and verify the first person to respond correctly. Also, it has a box to type in your game name, because your stream chat names aren't always matching your game name, and this will make it easier for us to give you your gold coins rather than try to, you know, follow up with you and go, hey, what's your account name? And it just makes it really cumbersome. So the forms are going to be a nice, easy way to do it, as long as you have the link to it, and we'll be posting the links when we answer the questions and not a moment before. Alrighty. Team F is... Oh, I need an invite.
Alright, so for the record, Team Weeboo Paradigm and Team Heroes versus Zeros just started their game.
Fantastic. We're currently unable to locate LaCrash and StewieCraft.
What do you think the chances of Malakin voicing the new Malakin alt are?
It's pretty low, to be honest. But we're all hoping that he does, but I wouldn't keep your hopes up.
After every game, there will be a link. After every game, there's going to be two questions asked. And I guess there will be a link as well, correct?
Yeah, we'll be giving the links on the stream as well as on the website. So if you go to hongmtournaments.com, that's tournaments plural with an S at the end, there'll be a big red prizes word. Go ahead and click that, and it'll give you a summary of all the questions. If you notice, when you click it now, it's going to be completely blank because no questions have been asked yet. But once the questions are asked, you can click on that and just basically follow the on-screen instructions. I need to fire up my IRC to see if I can locate LaCrash and StewieCraft. We're missing two players from Foxtrot who are... I don't know where in the world they live, but it might be like really early in the morning for them at the moment, so I gotta try to track them down.
Element user wants to know if Oku can get an invite.
No, S2 and streamers only for this. He is more than welcome to watch the stream. Actually, if Element user wants to join us on the chat, he's kind of shy and doesn't like to talk too much, but I know a lot of people love him a lot. So if he wants to chat with us on the Skype call, he's more than welcome to. Well, I'm getting a lot of complaints that we're not talking enough. It's just because...
Well, what do you guys want to talk about? Like, bring something up, match. And I'll have a conversation with you guys on the chat while we wait for the game to start to keep you entertained, you know?
Yeah, our four moderators on this team are... are